have three sides and angles. I'll tell you, triangles aren't all the same. It's true, each triangle has three sides and angles. The different triangles have different names. The first one I speak will have three sides unequal. It's only a scalene, I'm sorry to say. When three sides are different, I'm truly indifferent. You show me a scalene, I'll throw it away. For my favorite triangle has two equal angles and two equal sides, which is clearly implied. There's only one triangle, certain to please. With two equal sides, it's an isosceles. There's another triangle that I find offensive. With three equal angles and three equal sides, I despise equilaterals, wish they would all be gone. Drawing is polygon I've ever tried. So screw all your chatter, I'll have no equilateral. The three equal sides only bore me to tears. I'm telling you, kid, a Greek guy named Euclid described all those triangles 2,000 years ago. For my favorite triangle has two equal angles and two equal sides, which is clearly implied. There's only one triangle, certain to please. With two equal sides, it's an isosceles. There are 180 degrees in a triangle. Satisfied since I saw I